What's up guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Melvin's Tutorial. Now guys, pag-aaralan natin ay kung paano ba mag-sign up and mag-create ng account po sa ating pong home credit. No, so guys, yung may mga home credit, ayun, pwede rin yung pong i-monitor yung inyong pong home credit payments through home credit app po. Ano? So first guys, ang kailangan nyo po ay pumunta sa inyong pong Google Play Store. Ano? Pumunta kayo sa inyong Google Play Store to download the app. So, punta tayo dun guys, and of course, search nyo lang po dito yung home credit. Ano, ayan po. Isi-search nyo lang yan dyan guys, sa search engine yung home credit. So, pagka-search ninyo guys, i-download nyo lang po. May nakalagay dyan download, then download it po. Ano? Then, i-open nyo lang po. Open natin guys, then lalabas po itong login and sign up. Makikita nyo po dito sa taas. Ano? So, first guys, magsa-sign up muna tayo sa ating po home credit. Ano? So, sa mga wala pa pong account, magsa-sign up po tayo. Pero kung nakakuha na po kayo sa home credit or nakapag-walk-in na kayo sa mga shop, mag-ano na lang po kayo guys, mag-log-in. So, guys, first magsa-sign up tayo. Ayan, may nakalagay dito guys, ito po yung mga procedure po nila. Ano, tell us about yourself, verify your number, take a selfie photo, and set pin. Ano, so guys, first ang gagawin natin ay continue tayo. Then log in, may option po dito, continue with number, mobile number, and Facebook account. Ano? So guys, continue tayo with our mobile number, no? So guys, allow nyo lang po. Allow my home credit, make a managed phone calls. Allow natin guys. And of course guys, i-blur ko, itatakloban ko lang guys yung information ko, ano? So, ayan, ilalagay natin guys ito, first name, middle name guys. Okay, last name, of course yung apelyido po ninyo. And mother's maiden name, ayan po yung apelyido ng nanay ninyo nung dalaga pa. Ayan. Ayan po, mother's maiden name, ano? Guys, then, date of birth, guys. Of course, ilalagay nyo rin po. Lagay lang natin date of birth natin. Then, okay natin, guys. Then, of course, sex, male. Then, mobile number, guys. Ilagay nyo yung mobile number ninyo. Ayan, guys, mobile number. Then, may nakalagay dito, guys, sa baba. I agree with the terms and condition and consent policy. So, pindutin nyo yung box. Then, pindutin nyo guys yung continue to step 2. So, pindutin na rin continue to step 2. Then, magsisend po sila ng verification code through your number. Ano, makikita nyo guys yan. Do not share your one-time PIN OTP with anyone. Even as employees, your ayan guys, ano, huwag nyo po isi-share yung inyo pong OTP number. Ano? So, ayan po, naka-cover lang sa akin guys. So, i-next natin. Then, don't forget to smile, sabi po niya. Ano, take a photo guys. Ano? Okay. Take a selfie tayo guys. Okay, only this time. Ayan guys, ano, i-ano nyo lang po. Then, ayan, makikita nyo nag-check. So, submit nyo lang guys. Alright, then, create your 4-digit PIN to access the app securely. Ayan po. So, guys, gagamitin nyo po, guys, yung inyo pong, mag-create kayo ng inyo pong, 4-digit number. Ano? So, lalagay tayo ng 4-digit number. Sabi po niya ay, hindi pwede yung 4-digit number natin. So, mag-create tayo ng bago po. Ano? So, help us serve you better. Tapos, continue tayo, guys. So, allow my credit to access this device location. Okay, while using this the app. Ayan. So, allow lang natin, guys. Allow my home credit to access your calendar. Allow. And allow my home credit allows that app access information about your mail. Ayan po. Allow natin, guys. Allow and allow. So, let's get started, guys. Ayun guys, so pupunta na po kayo dito sa inyo pong home credit. Ano? So, ayan po. Nandito na po kayo guys. Ayan. Nakapag-sign up na po tayo. Makikita nyo guys dito yung profile. Ayan po. View your profile. Nakalagay dito ito guys yung inyo pong account number. Ano? And of course, email address na nire-require nila. Primary ID, PIN number. Ayan po. So, nandito po yung inyo pong personal data. So, that's how you sign up on mobile home credit. Thank you so much. See you around. Love you guys.